Who was behind the assault on JNU students and teachers? While the left and the ABVP have blamed each other, two WhatsApp groups with posts purportedly showing planning of the Sunday attack are being linked to the ABVP. The RSS-linked student's body has denied its role. According to reports in several media organizations and screenshots of the chats available on social media, the participants in those groups have been identified as ABVP leaders. Reports also said that some ABVP members who were identified in those groups have now shut their social media accounts and switched off phones.